I'm Chris Collier, assistant editor of Window Film Magazine and PPF Mag. Johnson Window Films is showing off its paint protection film on an ocean blue Porsche hood, giving customers a chance to see what the product can do up close and personal.
Yeah, so this year we're really putting our paint protection front and center. It's a new product for us, and we haven't told a lot of people about it yet. So this is kind of us letting the world know that we're into the paint protection market. And we're really excited what we've been able to come up with. The biggest thing that people have been saying, looking at it here on the hood, is the clarity of it. Our top coat is specially formulated to help prevent scratches. It's still self-healing and hydrophobic and high gloss, kind of what the industry expects from a paint protection product, but it should stretch and install really well compared to some of the other products on the market. We've been getting a lot of really good feedback, especially on how it installs, and the balance of initial tack versus not leaving any adhesive lines when you're manipulating the film. And at this point, we're really just looking to get it in as many hands as possible. So we've priced it a little bit below what we would expect the market to take because we want people to have a low barrier to try it out. And I think that anybody that gives it a try is going to be really pleasantly surprised at the value that they're getting for this paint protection.
Do you want a free magazine and newsletter subscription? If so, be sure to check out our website and feel free to drop by booth 54074 in West Hall to connect with us and get some free swag. See you soon.